It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a 2-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Several law enforcement agencies are working together to locate an inmate who assaulted a deputy jailer from Martin County on Monday evening and escaped custody less than a mile from the Big Sandy Regional Detention Center in Paintsville.
He pretty much took his hands and his cuffs and turned and punched the deputy jailer in the nose and the mouth.
That's how police say Mark Allen Crouch was able to escape custody of a Martin County deputy jailer Monday evening.
And then took his hands, his cuffed hands, and put them over his face and pushed him out the door of the car. Now, the car was still rolling. Now, it wasn't rolling very fast, but it was still rolling in motion. The jailer then hits the blacktop and rolls.
Johnson County Chief Deputy Kevin Pelfrey says that Crouch, who was being transported on bail jumping charges, left the scene less than a mile from the detention center and headed north towards Lawrence County in a gray Ford Crown Victoria with Martin County jailer printed on the side. Chief Deputy Pelfrey says they do believe Crouch has left the immediate area.
The Kentucky State Police was the one that pinged the cell phone that was accidentally left in the vehicle. And I think they reported that the last time they seen the cell phone ping, it was somewhere in the Ashland area.
Crouch is now facing 3 felony charges relating to the assault on the deputy jailer and the subsequent escape in a stolen vehicle. Anyone who may know his whereabouts is urged to contact law enforcement.
If he's located or seen or anything in the area, or somebody finds the vehicle, just call 911, whatever county you're in, and let law enforcement respond, and we'll try to take care of it from there.
Chief Deputy Pelfrey says Mark Allen Crouch is considered dangerous due to the nature of his escape. In Paintsville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.